the C spine or the neck region. Now we're looking at releasing the particulars of the T spine. She's using the YUNITI lifestyle e-grind roller there, working on a general release. We're looking for doing this and investigating for, you know, her as a client and her as a future client, or her as a trainer being working with those same clients. What we're looking for is she able to create enough extension over the circumference of the roller? For most people, they're going to hit a wall right away. Their postures, their patterns, their lifestyles are causing them to have that excessive rounding in the upper back region. So if that's a case for someone and they really hit a wall there, they're going to look into more particular trigger releases. She's actually decent. Regardless, we'll still go over the thorough components of that full release. What she's going to do on each particular position is she's going to scrape the set tissues, extend over the roller, breathing in, create more extensive capabilities or extensive mobility through the thoracic spine. She'll pinch up the back. She doesn't want to miss an opportunity to maybe release some tissues that may be tight and eased and restricted, or vertebrae that are tight and eased and restricted, you know, inch away from one another. So she works on each particular inch by inch. That's where the release comes from.